just let it run there, boys. Pull the cozzy out of your ass, whatever you need to do. And just go for a warm up. Yeah, oh, they're rough as guts, but you know, what I think will happen will be like the first time I took the 23s out. You know, they'll be fast, but they'll make mistakes.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's just do a nice 60 stroke. Warm up, boys. Ready? And go. That's nice, boys. Bit of a double bump here, boys. Four sets of 10. Finish with 30. Let's turn the legs on for 20 to finish. Flying, boys. And last 10. It's like driving a limo after those other bikes. Hey? So you're just as happy to just do sets like this. You don't really want to do starts. And okay. We can just leave the base.
Maybe do one start again.
Yeah. All right. So what I might do, I might just keep taking us in, and we won't go into the beach if you want. Do you just want to go in and walk around?
Yeah, probably better if I stand up.
Yeah, alright. Oh, the vets will be here anyway. We're going to swap overs with them. That was nice when I asked you for that 20. I just felt the legs go on. I'm used to with the juniors, I ask for it. There's always like a couple of slaps and misses, and then the turbo boost comes on. Alright. Look how far he's come in 60 strokes. Incredible, isn't it? Ready? And go.
Just finished with 10, boys. Let her run there, I've got a couple of swimmers. There you go, Fen. Just give us a couple so we can pass these swimmers. Ready? Go. See if we can crack a little wave. Yeah, let her run there. Oh, no. That one at the back looks half reasonable. Ready, boys? Yep, back one. Get ready. Let this one go under us, Woodsy, and we'll take the next one. Go now, boys. Let her run, boys. Ready to row. Give it one. Go. And let her run. Legs over. And out. Good work.